The first Amerindian natives are postulated to have come from Asia through the Bering Land Bridge between 30,000 to 12,000 years before the present. These conclusions have been based on cultural, morphological, and genetic similarities between American and Asian populations. According to geographers from University College London, the colonization of the Americas by Europeans killed so many people, approximately 55 million, or 90% of the local populations.